Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. It's working. Induce delta. Keep them under 0.5 pulses. Rim actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. It's a strong one. Upload the program. Sergeant Rex Power Colt, you are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all Cyber Commando.
Wakey, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. A Black Sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Gonna tell that Mary about on the joint. Baby has them, everybody has a lot of fun, old baby.
Let's show them how Cyber Commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
We'll be right back. activate tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Colt.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. Tag enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
It's not work when it's fun.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
I fucking hate tutorials. And this one is terrible.
Functioning.
Shotgun.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
School's out for summer. School's out forever.
Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Thank you.
Enemies functioning.
Excuse me while I rip this out.
Objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider. Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
It's Omega Force, all right!
Detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
What are they building here? I mean, that's a high-speed heterodyne 8000 assembly. Those things killed all the goddamn factory jobs in Detroit. Get to that camp bar. Sweeping clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them. Detecting Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants.
Ordinance.
Let's find that mainframe.
Oh, yeah.
Still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating the brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
You might have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex! If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
You tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. Here goes the fist jab. There it is. Penetrated the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it.
That's the ROM drive.
Work faster. Lieutenant, what am I supposed to do? Shit, Helo 7-3, requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Helo 7-3,
inbound. Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective, disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position. Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha Alpha Zulu.
T-minus 120 seconds.
Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Hero 7-3, on approach.
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there. Here's the definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mark IVs. Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
And you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
Your Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent-like.
What the fuck?
Ooh, yeah! Anyone can draw the line. We'll be taken offline! No! You are dead. I imprinted you Mark IVs with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what, I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy!
Firepatch. Come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Phones cut you off from Briarpatch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective, escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
What's up with all the blue goo? Holy shit.
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
Yeah, you keep eating. That's right. Nothing to see here. Things in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
I'm a real heartbreaker. Fetch. Another broken heart.
Objective, move to the designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more cyber hearts. The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch. The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragons' laser fusion blasts.
Their what? Hello? Damn it.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Have a cookie.
Secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use. Objective, use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook. Objective, you have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shield. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can...
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah.
Garrison mega shields deactivated! Garrison mega shields deactivated!
Doc, you someplace safe?
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
reminder, you can use cyber hearts to lure the dragon out of the garrison.
Snack time.
It appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling. Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloan drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloan, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloan? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more red spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloan is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why he went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloan wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloan. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloan runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloan doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
When you clear a garrison like this one, secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinets.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
Eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly. or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice. C-20s, or nerd rocks, are good for distracting cyberhuman enemies. Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces, or just shot.
I'm touched that you would save your betters.
Hello, Sergeant.
To use the patented Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system, open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant button. Kobayashi Corporation fast travel. Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato.
As per the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop. Summarize, securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine. Objective located. Leave no enemies functioning.
Sure thing.
You're out.
Fancy running into you.
New objective, eliminate all enemies.
Consider it done.
Man, why did I have to sleep in a shithole? Hey. I must be imagining things. What's that?
Shotgun.
Yeah.
New objective. Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
job on the garrison, sir. Nothing to be frightened of, right?
Scanning. New objective located. Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
Sure thing.
Just
Objective, leave no enemies functioning.
On it. That's a
objective received. Displaying, eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
no problem.
Garrison mega shields deactivated. Garrison mega shields deactivated.
I got this. Look at the camera looking for. Standard search pattern. Clear, clear. Please land judgment. There's nothing to it.
Objective received. Displaying, eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
On it.
At least the thing that I was trying to source on it. Motors up here. Surrender. You don't have a chance. Copy. No.
Scanning. New objective located. Eliminate all enemies.
No problem.
I found you one.
He called shotgun. Nice to meet you.
folks.
Displaying new objective, eliminate all enemies.
Consider it done. Idiot. Send for a medic so I can kill him too.
Functioning.
On.
objective received. Displaying, leave no enemies functioning.
Consider it done. Shotgun. Send for a medic so I can kill him too. Now this little piggy went to the morgue. Thank you.
objective located. Eliminate all enemies.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
playing new objective. Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
Sure thing.
Facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C-1000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C-4000.
Doc, ready to bring the house down.
Just like when you saved me and my team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective. Reach dam and plant C-4000 along structural faults.
Contact, we're here for
you. detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo dogs can smell you, even while stealth. Use your dice to lure the robo dogs away from your position.
This one will crack you up.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
Way to die on the job, dick shitter.
Objective complete. C4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C4000 is as good as the old C400. Nope, it's not. Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there.
I know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is chili night in the cafeteria. and extra rations of Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant will be served. Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant, lubricating your future.
I like the part where they blow up.
Need to kill thousands of intruders in a hurry? Why settle when you can unleash the Terror 4000 on their communist asses?
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them. Attention! A new delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that all personnel exercise more caution around explosive red barrels, as their usage is for emergencies only.
Objective complete.
Are you Sargent Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. military Mark IV Cyber Commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
Soldier Rex, attaboy.
What happened to protecting the men under your command, Sloan?
Only the strong could protect themselves. I learned that during the war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We nuked Canada into a toxic wasteland.
We didn't go far enough. But, son, you're gonna see some shit change. I promise you that.
Attention. Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level 3.
Omega Force is an Omega Farce.
Well, C-Rex, who's the joke and who's the cyber god? Tell me something, Rex. Ever since they fixed you up with my combat programming, does that little voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you're scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core! Come on!
Access the coolant link! Release the cyber shock!
I'll override the control mechanisms and send that baby into overload.
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay. We are almost there, Sergeant.
Warning. Heavy electromagnetic
distortion. Oh, crap.
They locked me out! You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater. Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Gallon, deactive, underwater, shunt. Switches to be pretty. Both sound pretty and witty. And open shunt deactivated. Locate the next one for a kiss, shunt. In the middle of love. Objective complete. Rejoin the engineer and hold hands and frolic.
You did it! Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention, no parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Come down and face me, you rusty cum buckets. Pop.
nuclear reactor.
Doc, I made it. But Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
A reminder to all personnel to wash your hands after using the bathroom. When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP search?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
Doc, tell me about the silo.
That's Hauser Labs, the heart of the Blood Dragon research, and the nursery where we're breeding the dragons.
Nursery? So, tell me, Doc, how'd you end up with that lunatic?
The U.S. stopped the Soviet invasion by nuking Canada. We had no home left. Sloan offered us that, and a purpose. We didn't know he'd gone rogue.
All right, Doc. But it's nap time for the nursery.
Objective, penetrate Hauser Labs.
Welcome to the silo of the future, where all your stronghold needs will come true.
I'm in, Doc. But a nursery, this place sure is full of the science.
It's not just a nursery. It's where Sloan's building the brain cages to control the dragons. They won't attack his cyber soldiers so long as they wear the brain cages.
Not on my watch.
Destroy the prototype erector rooms, Rex. And if you see any dragons with brain cages, shoot the aggression inhibitor unit on the back of their skull. They'll revert to their normal aggressive behavior and attack the cyber soldiers. Otherwise, it won't respond to cyber hearts or fire.
Destroy the brain cage prototype.
Thank you.
destroy the next brain cage prototype. Proceed to the next brain cage erector room. Prototype.
And then we'll advance.
What the?
Shotgun.
Objective complete.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert. All personnel, stop intruder from reaching the silo door that protects the vulnerable nursery.
HUD, set an objective.
Objective complete. Jump down to the sublevel.
Are you kidding me?
You are not the punchline. You are a killing machine. Jump.
Why the hell is this thing so slow?
Objective. Secure flamethrower and destroy blood dragon egg clutches.
Alert. Sub-basement breached. Stop the intruder before he can enter the nursery and turn the emergency wall-mounted flamethrowers against the egg clutches. All personnel, please use non-lethal rounds to avoid damaging the egg clutches. All personnel, please use full lethal sanction to stop the intruder.
Time to break some eggs.
Attention, wall-mounted flamethrowers are to be used only in cases of emergency by sanctioned personnel. If you're uncertain if it's an emergency, then it's probably not. Have a nice day.
I had my eye on him. He's heading to his grave. Eggs, I like mine extra crispy.
Warning. Fire excites blood dragons. It does not hurt them.
Guess I'm coming out of my shell. Their eggs scrambled. Come on, come on. Eat it up, dragon. Can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs. Here, kitty kitty. Here you go. Are these extraterrestrial?
elevator and escape.
Alert. All egg clutches destroyed. Fire suppression systems have got fire. Beginning evacuation.
Initiate self-destruct protocols. T-minus 30 minutes.
3, 2, 1, blow up, goddammit!
Have a pleasant day.
How slow is this goddamn elevator? What's the point?
Dramatic tension? Alert. Inbound blood dragon. It's one of the mothers. She is angry you took a flamethrower to her nest.
You now have no time left to reach minimum safe distance.
Huh. That seemed kind of familiar to you?
Rex, I saw the whole thing through my scope. That was incredible.
No, Doc. Paintings of crying clowns and dogs playing poker. Those are incredible. What I did, that's just a job. Oh.
You're paying for that. You will be successful. Get me off the
Doc, I'm near those coordinates.
Listen, a man, Dr. Carlyle, is helping Sloan build bioweapons, even though he knows he shouldn't. Oh, Rex, I don't know what to do.
You want him dead?
Yes.
Assassination?
Sure.
Not a problem.
I know it's a terrible thing to do.
It's what I do.
Okay, Dr. Carlyle is at Shakma Station, a bioweapons facility on a nearby island. There's a security outpost on a ridge overlooking the straits. They have a hang glider there. Use it.
Objective. Secure hang glider.
I'm here to kill. Any volunteers? Doc, you said something about bioweapons?
We were trying to beat the Russians. We'd hoped the dragon blood could bolster our fighting forces. But then we discovered its effects on normal people. It turned them into savages.
Let me guess. You tried to tell Sloan not to use it.
That's when he requested more rockets like the Red Spear. He's been arming them.
Against the Reds?
Against everyone, Rex. I think he's targeting the world, and Dr. Carlyle is helping him.
I'll stop him and put an end to his operation, Doc. Nobody threatens my planet.
Warning. Detecting enemies ahead.
Okay, I'm on the island.
Get to the security outpost to open the facility's rear doors. The code is 653-9X.
Objective, penetrate rear end.
Your attention, please. The latest batch of hand grenades are defective and will not arm themselves unless you say, grenade out.
I want to serve to someone who came.
Your attention. I inadvertently broadcasted the trigger code for your grenades over the intercom and primed several grenades to explode. I apologize to those I accidentally maimed and or killed. The grenades also respond to the trigger phrase, eat this.
My kind of blowjob.
Proceed to the laboratory entrance. You can survive a fall from almost any height. Almost.
Oh, shit! Doc, I'm in.
Dr. Carlisle runs the project that aerosolizes the blood for the Red Spear rockets. I saw the results of his experiments. It was horrible.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll stop him. That's a Rex Colt guarantee.
Objective. Terminate Dr. Carlisle.
Welcome, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. To your last day on Earth, release the Man Kraken!
Unable to comply. Man Kraken is in final completion phase.
You useless 8-bit piece of fucking hardware! Get it working!
Detecting anti-life signs. Shooting them will provide for a distraction. Or backfire on you horribly. Either way, we lost.
He called shotgun.
Someone shoot him in the face.
You're just another target I want to do with the ground. I won't make you be that tough.
He got ahead of himself. Time to ride shotgun.
Rex, I have partial access to their system. I'm unlocking the doors for you.
Jesus.
Getting the door open.
Alert. shooting containment units.
I know. Now that's a migraine.
Be careful, Sergeant Colt. One wrong shot and you'll unleash my creations. The running dead!
Unless you shoot the containers, and then leads your running dead to Omega Force, they are rather indiscriminate.
Why would you tell him that?
Objective. Take the exit.
You fool! You think killing me will solve anything? The project is fully automated now. Sloan already has enough aerosolized blood and rockets to infect the entire world!
Doc, Sloan's got everything he needs to fire those rockets.
I'm coming your way with a chopper.
Just wait until I get my man Kraken operational. Why are you fools laughing? Because it feels to be last year's code, Sergeant Colt. You'll never beat me, you Neanderthal. I am the ultimate cyborg.
The nerds put up a fight.
The ones not with Carlisle? Yes.
Guess I blew my load.
You're a cyber rat in my cyber maze.
Detecting gravity elevator. Capable of reversing gravity to propel you upwards.
Scientists.
This is where you die, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Is the man Kraken ready?
Affirmative.
Release the man Kraken.
Unable to comply. Laboratory door mechanism has malfunctioned.
Detecting a weak point in the Blood Dragon's sternum. Target its glowing chest. Reminder, Rex. Crouch and stock up on fiber hearts.
Fetch.
If he doesn't distract the Blood Dragons with cyber hearts, they'll roast him alive!
Your microphone is on.
Damn it!
Heat it up, Rex.
Are my forces giving you a hard time, Sergeant Colt? Send in more cyber soldiers!
Unable to comply. This 8-bit piece of fucking hardware is obviously incapable of accommodating your superior needs.
Please, don't kill me.
Unable to comply.
Objective, take the exit.
Rex, are you there?
Hell of a plan, Doc.
I hate to lose you. I mean, a fine soldier like yourself.
Objective complete. Get to these coordinates.
Thank you.
about this place.
It only opens for the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it. I suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with death.
What kind of death?
The dangerous kind, Rex.
Test your might. Only those who survive the labyrinth of blood are worthy of the prize.
What happened to my gear?
Unknown.
Prepare for combat!
Whoa.
New weapon located.
Killed them before.
Opened. detecting movement. More enemies inbound.
Annihilate.
Killstar, it's Sloan's bedtime, and I plan to tuck him in under 6 feet of dirt. This is the Killstar. I feel rock and roll already.
Concern. Detecting elevated body temperature.
Shitballs! I'm burning up!
Your body isn't used to that much energy. We need to teach your nervous system and muscles to properly channel the Killstar.
Spider. Should have been him strapping this thing on.
If you can't do it with him, Rex, do it for him.
You're right. I need to even the score.
For Spider?
No. For humanity.
Never surrender to the doubts that cloud your mind. Never retreat from who you are.
So far, but something tells me you're still holding back.
Don't worry, Doc. I won't hold back anymore.
I want to be blinded with your cyber love. Oh. Oh, yes. Ouch. Ouch. Ouch! Yes. Yeah. Yes. Oh. Yes. Yes.
No.
Rex, I never thought a cyber commando could be so gentle.
I know. My organs, my bones, my blood are 85% synthetic.
But you're still 100% man. At least, the parts that matter. Oh, Rex. Is this truly it?
No. Not until Sloane's dead, Elizabeth. He's gonna fire those rockets on every continent in the world.
He's a monster, Rex. The new payload will infect everyone. They'll become prehistoric savages. Society will collapse. It will be a new Stone Age. And what emerges will no longer be human.
He thinks he's doing everyone a favor, but so am I, by killing him first.
You saved me before, Rex. Now, it's time to save the world.
Elizabeth? No.
Alert. New parameters enabled. Stand by for updated objectives.
What?
Rex, it's me, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
If you're hearing this, it means something's happened to me. Rex, before I met you, I thought I'd never love a man again. I know you think of yourself as less than human, but you carry something more precious than your $1 billion worth of military spec hardware. More powerful than the hydrogen energy cell in your chest. You carry a human soul with you everywhere you go. And you carry my heart. Your arm now opens the high security bunker inside the compound. Go get him.
Objective. Breach Danko compound and access high security bunker.
And Rex, don't do it for me. Do it for world peace.
Reach the main gate.
I've been wanting to kick those assholes in their assholes all day. Let's go. Knock, knock. Objective?
Kill everything. Everything. Kill. Kill.
Okay.
What is this place?
Detecting high levels of bioradiation.
Damn it, Rex! I'm trying to make the world a better place. No more coddling the weak. No more politicians and lawyers and goddamn Democrats. It's going to be survival of the fittest.
What the hell is this?
I am the Battle Armor Dragon Assault Strike System. Your Killstar controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rider.
Hello, Cortis.
I am equipped with a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
I think I'll take you out for a spin. This is for you, Spider.
I must break you. I have shot you.
Welcome home, killer.
Sloan, the only killing I got left in me is killing you.
And then what? Retire to the suburbs? Mow the lawn every Saturday and watch football on Sunday? That ain't you, Rex. You don't mow down lawns. You mow down lives.
You're crazy.
I'm a god now, not just man. Not just machine, but a fusion of both. A new Zeus on high ruling the new species of man. You could have been one of my cyber priests, serving with free will at my right hand. But I guess it's time to retire you, Mark IV, once and for all.
You guessed wrong, Sloan. Dead wrong.
Alert. Systems compromised. Unable to kill Sloan. I'm so sorry, Rex.
What a waste! You've grown all soft. Like them Washington politicians. Do you know they've been negotiating for peace with the Reds?
Peace, Rex. Peace.
Why can't I kill you?
You pathetic son of a bitch. You ain't nothing but a bundle of wires and programs. There was nothing left of Rex Power Cold when they found you. Just DNA, without a soul.
No.
I gave you my memories, my experiences, my childhood.
No!
Rex.
I programmed you. I made you. I am your father.
No!
Rex, maybe turning you into a machine saved your life. Never changed what really mattered. Your heart.
But you all saw the remnant.
You're more than a collection of wires, lines of code. I believe in you, Rex. Now just believe in yourself.
Lights out, Rex.
No. Lights on. Elizabeth!
Rex! You killed Colonel Sloan!
I guess all that power just went to his head.
So what now, Rex?
They're gonna come in here and take everything. Your research, the weapons, the dragon's blood.
Is that what you want? An army of monsters?
That's what Sloan wanted, but I'm not him.
I reactivated all the fail-safe booby traps in the bunkers. Just one push, and everything goes up in flames. You saved us, Rex.
Or just maybe, Doc. This time, you saved me.
No, Rex. We saved each other.